1975.
In the eyes of the Wexford defenders, and Liam misses it. Second goal. And this is Frank Cummins. And that's a point. Very quick point. And that's Colm Doran. And this is Frank Cummins for Kilkenny. Pat Delaney in there with Willie Murphy. And it's just hit the post. It's gone in. Yes, it's in. This is Colm Doran. He's moved in centre half back. This is John Murphy for Wexford. John Murphy being upended there by Tom McCormack, but this is Tony Doran. Tony Doran. And that's Kieran Purcell doing it again, catching that one out of the air and sending a magnificent point. Magnificent game by this man Purcell. That's his third point.